Hey, Red. We're not gonna get away with this, are we? Come on, pull.
Kills today, one. Doesn't do anything. Bumpers don't do anything. It's okay. Hey, Valkyrie, you arrived. How you doing,
Yikes.
Mate?
Found us already. They want you back, I bet.
What found us? There's A to use crash. Well, I already worked that out. Oh. I'm good, Valkyrie.
What?
How are you? Well, they're just regenerating.
Nice.
I'll come closer, otherwise they respawn.
Okay, let's go. Unmarked Dally. East of the bay. Think I know where we are.
Okay. Use B to breach. Breakpoint. Come closer. Locked. Hey.
More of these creeps.
What?
Friend, just
turn initiated, begin playing. Recommended move. A to crash. Recommended move. B to breach. That's hitting both of them. Right trigger to execute plan. Oh, she's like going fast forward. Ah. Okay, come closer to avoid a respawn.
Ready.
So go down here. Cool. What if I can get more enemies and set. It's like a club name.
Come on.
A restaurant? Nah, it's gonna be a club.
Block party up ahead.
Whoa.
Here we go.
And what's going on?
Get out of here.
Hey, get out of here.
She awake.
Plat L. Disposition explosive process 77%.
Hi. You okay? I see. Sure. She wants to come along. We can use her.
What's that?
She says hello. Her name's Lillian.
Okay.
Intersection. Let's see.
VC terminal. Available forecasts too.
Wish it was raining. Cover your tracks.
Tomorrow's forecast, the city of Cloudbank, only for you, user authenticated, welcome Red. That's actually our name, he wasn't just calling us because we have red hair. Tomorrow's another day in Cloudbank, how would you like it? Posted on 62667. 20,000, 67, 21, 67? Show ballot. What climate is more to your liking?
Rain's not even on the ballot.
Oh, no rain to vote for? You get to vote on the weather? Yeah, let's make it warm and clear with some light breeze. Thank you for voting. Results?
Warm and clear, second place. Where were we? Watch out.
Whoa. Okay, do I want to... Can do stuff. Can run, do a thing, do some run, do a thing, and then you can undo it bit by bit. Well, that's cool, but you can't undo the running in little bits. You've got to undo the whole section. I wonder if we can find a line that hits all of these dudes. If not, hitting those three is pretty good because then we could like just melee that one. And we could arch those ones. Go.
Now.
Oh, okay.
Gross.
They move during the turn, though. Is there a dude down there? I'm out of juice. can't see the dude down there. Oh, there he is. Yeah, I can see him between the B and the X button. Oh, I can't do anything while this timeline's happening. Like, everything's on cooldown then. Your presence will make the 67th annual Fashion Week an unforgettable experience.
3 days this time.
A 3-day extravaganza. Sure, let's go.
Maybe
we will
next.
Not attend. Oh, we RSVP'd no. Well, RSVP doesn't mean you tell them you're going, you tell them what you're doing, so.
I'll keep heading east.
Going east? Okay. Day was good, man. How about you? Although it's really getting started, I sort of got up, ate, did a lot of reading. Okay, so you could play this action mode. It might be worth shooting something like that around. Oh, I see, and then it recharges, and then you can do anything again. Okay.
Hey, end of the plaza. It's you.
It's me. Hey, that's us. Oh, we're famous. Backstab for best results.
Watch it break.
No, it's up there.
Okay, side street due east. Through there. I think I know a place we could get a ride.
That combat's cool. Anything we can look at? No.
This didn't used to be here. Wait a sec. Let's pretend that never happened.
Moyle P. Disposition elusive.
Hey, Mr. Moyle. You in there? It's him, all right, but I can barely hear him.
Ooh. I can still use that outside of things. If we...
That's one way to do it.
Okay. That's cool. So you could do a move before attacking. Takes too long. That way.
See ya. Get away from it.
Thank you. Probably could have just blasted him.
Jerk. Back where they belong.
Jerk. I leveled up.
Hey.
Select a function. Access granted new functions. Oh, so they're the abilities we use. Bounce. Chain reactive. Deflecting. Active slot. Discharge a ricocheting bolt that jumps from target to target. Upgrade slot. Add a chain reactive effect to most functions. Or I can get mask. Subversive concealing. Conceal the user's physical self, amplifying the next action taken. Raise the potency of most functions when backstabbing. Chain reactive. Well, like amplify next action. More single target, better multi-target. You could do that on the multi-target hits though. Raise potency when backstabbing, adds chain reactive to most functions. Alright, let's go and take that. Try the first one first time.
We're still here.
Where's my bounce? I wonder if that just added it to it.
Look at that.
Up there. The breakpoint goes forward.
Okay, you're in.
Okay. Setup utility activated. Oh, do I have to put this in instead? Select function. Choose a function to upgrade. Oh, okay, I'm adding bounce to something else. Okay, add bounce to crash. Crash will chain to a multiple target, or spark will ricochet from its point of impact, causing secondary impact. Yeah, okay. Okay, if it doesn't hit anything, you only get the one.
Okay, there's a... Wait. Back, 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 back.
Retaliation mode. They'll almost be dead. need to get close enough to get that thing to stop the respawn. Right?
That was quick.
Yeah, joke 2.0. It's rude, man. Crash is only doing 50. Breach does 100.
Let's go.
Oh, that's a lot. I should just jaunt. No, but even backstabbing hurts, right? Breach does 100, but it takes a lot of stuff.
They're gone, but so is this whole block.
Detected. Disable reliable, disruptive reliable. I hit that. Oh, that's just not there. What if we just have bounce? What if we... Confirm. I just want to check something.
Looks promising. Maybe not for your knees.
So that's bounce on its own. Ultimatum's not going to be part of the core game? Oh, really? I would have thought that would have been an easy one to implement into the core game. Like, you could just shop, and if he's there, you just do it. Very similar to is it Retribution? Not that one. Ritual, sorry. So then I could use this as a as an upgrade and something else. Oh. I don't like the rewards. It's a shame. Huh. That's cool how you can modify the functions like this. Leave that as that. I wonder if we bounce. No. I actually like that one for the like the area. What if we take that one though? What happens if we bounce it on? If we bounce on that, it's hard to see without enemies because. Tell me the access point. Who wouldn't be happy about 100 apprentice coins after 8 rounds of fighting? Yeah. Add a chain reactive effect to most functions. And let's see how that goes with that. And see what it does against actual enemies.
Yeah, good call. That's our way out.
On the bike, can we fight?
About that bike.
Uh-huh.
Okay, E64 on ramp. 5 blocks down, take the second right. Do not turn left. And thanks for the lift. Skip town. We're going back there. You meant these things. They do not have a sense of humor. They will track you down, wipe you out, and take whatever's left of me back to those two-bit camarada pieces of trash. Look, whatever you're thinking, do me a favor. Don't let me go.
The just point of having accelerator on the bike was. I see enemies.
They beat us here.
Do Do we bust him out?
Asleep or something? Maybe not. Stronger than the world.
Let's see what this one does with the thing in it. Does it hit that one? No. So I think getting rid of the little guys first is probably the way to go. Up this way and then why is that one not getting hit? Crash seems really bad. It does go all that way up, does it? It doesn't even hit him. Up to here. Throw bombs. This crash takes small. Let's go with that. I've got an extra one of these guys. Kind of. Can go there. Throw a cluster in there. Doesn't look like our add-on we put onto B is doing anything.
They were waiting. Thought we make it time too.
They were waiting. I'm gonna put it back on our cluster bombs again. The bounce. Yeah, I don't like bounce on this one. I'll bounce on the cluster bombs again. Junction Jans. Press right bumper to flourish.
Fertile ground.
That's just something fun we can do while we're...
Terminal's still up. Must be starving.
Satisfy your craving with a complimentary Junction Jans gourmet flatbread.
Sea monsters really the only choice here.
Really? Supremo Deluxe, Harvest Garden, Mystery Jans? It sounds like vegetarian. I'm not really into fish right now. Oh, Mystery Supremo Deluxe.
Or that. Just have to get back to your place before it gets cold.
Your meal will be delivered to your address in 8 minutes.
Uh-oh. They're hungry too.
Blocked.
Left ourselves open for some greasy flatbread.
Cool. Alright, go check out Jans.
Not a soul. Hardly recognize this place without the foot traffic. Never seen gold walk cleared out.
Okay, so let's uninstall that. And then inspect a function updated.
Lillian Platt used to run the OVC. Said she left for personal reasons.
Okay, so this is a person, though.
You've reached the hopefully not permanent address of Mr. Nobody. You got on the Camerata shortlist. More than just a name to them now.
Install and use the function in an upgrade slot to learn more. Okay.
It's Nyla. Everybody said she split after Goldwalk Channel opened up.
Okay, so we unlocked it in an upgrade slot. We need to put it in an active slot to learn more. So I guess by bouncing them around.
Preston Moyle. Guess he went out joyriding one night and never came back.
So we have, okay, but what's the other slot? Right, let's. Let's pull that one out then, and put that one in the A spot. then put that one as an upgrade to there. I've got a then. Hang on. That extra salt's locked, but if I put that there.
Wait, want to check the channel back there?
I do want to check the channel.
No cue to get in. That's a first. This can't be the channel. Guess what's inside? Back for more.
So A is just a sword swing then. Repairing. No, 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 no. That's X. Turns out his worst is pretty good. Here we go. Explosive area of effect as a function. This is called load. Hey Pop, how you doing, man? Form a volatile packet. Strike packet to produce large blast. Increase the area of effect of most functions. Okay, so they have active or upgrades. So form a volatile packet. Strike pack to produce large blasts like a mine. Or switch. Alter a target's allegiance, causing it to serve the user. Integrate allegiance altering subroutine into most functions. Okay. So you put that on your bomb and it hits things and they become yours. That could be kind of cool. go with that one. There's an access point. I want to see if I learnt some stuff. We came in from there, I think. No, came in from up here. File encrypted, insufficient access. It's a pretty cool combat system so far. I've only been playing for about an hour, maybe less than an hour. So it has this story bit. Okay, so I need to upgrade Spark. No, use Spark as an upgrade. Memory bits on them as well. Okay. What happens if I put Spark on that? What happens if I put dash on? That one's been used as both. Dash hasn't been used as an upgrade. So I have a feeling if we put that there and then upgrade it with jaunt. Oh, upgrade that with John. We can just have Bounce sitting there.
Okay, alrighty. So.
Okay, so. It's actually really quick. Now instead of being slow. So it doesn't look like Jaunt has done anything for that one. Oh, allows it to be used during turn recovery. Oh, that's interesting. So we could, if we max out, let's just... Yeah, nice. Okay, so you can attack during turn recovery.
They're saying everyone up and left. Nothing to see here.
More questions than answers following the activation of popular Cloud Bank District. Northwestern Quadrant of Cloud Bank remains
just towing the line.
Offline. Pending investigation. Authorities are now downplaying any connections between their investigation and recent disappearances. Chief Inspector Walter Nees praised the work of the 18th Precinct charged with the task. This is the most thorough procedure ever conducted by watch, said Mr. Nees. Presently, there's no estimate for when Goldwalk citizens will be able to return home.
Yeah, I'll say.
Huh.
out of the channel in record time. 8 blocks off. Almost there.
Okay, so we were just down this way.
Trouble. Popping up like weeds.
Swapping. This, my convert one sucks. Let's. Oh, they can use that to reach. Ah, I see what they were doing now. Oh, almost dead.
Just passing through.
I'm just passing through. That combination was not good. Alright, start with that one. Okay, why has that only got one thing on it? That's only one strength. Okay, so we've done, these have been both primary and upgrades. That one
Nobody
hasn't been
the sky like Yondale. Why her?
Okay. Install and use function upgrade slot. Okay, so we need to use that as an upgrade. So let's get back to putting that there. I like that one in that spot so far. Jaunt in the Y spot. Let's put that back in the X spot. Now let's put that as an upgrade to that one. And just want to see what happens. Let's try bounce on that one. Maybe it can hit multiple. Times accessed 16,777,200.
Get ready to get jumped.
I don't like getting jumped.
Or not. Let's not stick around.
You know, we've got to explore. Old Walk Bay.
Wish we could just sit and watch the world go by.
Okay, we've got a creep, and he's protected.
Got some kind of cheerleader this time.
Walking so slow. Oh, there it is down there. It's not that slow, I just can't see it. Tiny little hit. Because the reason Breach is big is because range? Has to be because it's range. Yeah, that doesn't work. Alright, let's...
So long.
What do you do, idiot?
I guess we're done here.
Yeah. Because I think that's... I think there was... I haven't unlocked that purple slot. That's giving me all the data on those. So what was the... I had some really good ones in there. Being able to jaunt in the the cooldown time is really good. Having that being bounced. The, what did, was this one doing the upgrade slot? Adds a chain effect? It didn't really. But what it does is gives me a 3-prong attack with that one. Can you play it real time? You can. So you can get a, try and get an attack in before, because there's no cooldowns, right? So you can effectively do that like get an attack off and then go straight into it, because then that's using that much time, so you kind of get a free one, but you have to be standing there channeling it. I think you'll die if you use it, if you play it real time. Most enemies are faster and attack really hard. So I think the idea is to set up a turn, which isn't free time. It's just you're moving really fast. However, the enemies will move away, but you don't know where they're going. So you could probably drive them a little bit, like, you know, so you've got to compensate for when you're halfway through your turn, where they're going to be. But they don't move a lot. They move just enough.
Hope you're wearing comfortable shoes. Here we are. Deserted. Unless you count him. Hi. Where'd everybody go? Well, we're gonna get you out of here. He says the process wiped him out. He's too far gone. They know we're here.
So they're healer units. I can do that to grab cheerleader. She's going to... use those to heal. Oh, and then they hurt. See, and as long as they're there, she will just keep healing every time. Not protected, which we use A. Oh, she swapped to being mine. So she's, the actual, the turning of her one's not bad because she attacks her, whenever you hit her.
Still kicking her.
She creates like a shadow, but then using the turning cluster means she'll kill the shadow. There we go. All right, Valkyrie, see you when you get back, man.
Think I know where everyone went.
Okay, what was on me we picked up from the other dude? Like, we picked up something from him before, down the bottom. And I think everything's... What was it we picked up from this guy? Unless he was too far gone. Check this place out.
A terminal. What's the good word?
Incident at the empty set. Popular Gold Walk open air venue has been evacuated. Approximately 1:17 a.m. last night.
Trying to keep everyone calm.
After all scheduled live performances had ended, OVC received several independent reports of suspicious activity at the well-known concert pavilion. Authorities are evaluating reports that at least two people were critically injured, potentially including Red, the headlining act. More news as it develops.
Maybe they'll post a correction.
Stay in the hill for now, don't worry, Red. Okay.
Yeah, let's keep looking.
Never missed a show. Can't quite sneak up there. There's a terminal there, though.
Let's have a look downstairs. Gotta be a leader somewhere.
Next month's
Paul's
show.
A little out of date.
Down the final round, next month's headliner, number one venue in Cloud Bank.
Facsimile's finally gonna catch a break.
It's a sensational Red versus downtown's hottest act, Facsimile. Who will it be? You decide. It's gonna be me. So voting.
Yeah, if only. Let's get back to it. When I first saw you up on that stage back there, it was like everyone loved you. Except for them.
Hold left bumper to hum. Last night.
When you speak, I hear silence.
if he was trying to get us or if he was going to get that big dude. That's the start of the game spot. Imagine a bridge to Fairview. This will link the luxurious island of Fairview to Goldwalk Bay. Accessible only by air or sea, Cloudbank's most secluded and beautiful getaway deserves to be seen by all. With sufficient support, this petition would create a walking bridge to connect the northwest corner of the city to Fairview Island. Fairview would be just a relaxing seaside stroll away. Additional traffic by foot and small motor vehicles expected to have negligible impact on local commerce. Sign the petition. Incited. Thank you for your response.
What is all this? There's nothing. Nothing. No.
Hey, first name, surname.
I'm okay. I think. I'm okay. I'm still here. So it could be worse. Hey. Is that you? Oh. Look at you. You're alive. Me, I'm not so sure. Hey, say something already. Say something, will you? Oh, no. She's here. Look who it is.
S. Reese.
Hello again, Sybil. You.
Oh. Drawn away because I don't know what boss will do when we hit it.
Lost her damn mind. All set.
Guess I won't crash. Okay.
Just you and her now.
Probably cheaper to jaunt that way, right? Yeah, jaunts. Good to know, first thing. Did we miss because she was mid move? That's pretty cool. Kill this guy. Two cheerleaders. Thank you. She's in mid spear there, but. Spark doesn't deal backstabbing damage again. Hey Kizrin, how you doing, man? Go back.
Let's
For games you want to see made, how much detail am I after? For a starting concept, is there anything I'd rather steer clear of? So a lot of times people go, I've got a great idea for a game. How about you're a dude and you have to go around the world getting things to something? It's like, there's literally no gameplay in that. So you need to be able to sort of describe the basic game at least. As for steering clear of, not really, but case by case, you know? What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to, like, finish her? Finish her! Yeah, okay, we're supposed to finish her.
Her trace, hello again, Sybil. Your camarada friends. I want you to tell us where they are. Do you understand? Sybil's trace.
Sybil's trace. So basically, if you're able to describe an existing game to someone in a way that they could kind of understand what was going on. Imagine if you were trying to pitch, pitch the game. So if it was Slay the Spire, you'd be like, okay, so you got to build a, it's a deck builder with abilities and you take fights and events. So you have to kind of explain those a little bit as well. But you want to get stronger so you can fight bosses. I don't know. I don't do pitches. I mean, the best way to do it is if you've got something, just fire it out there, and then I can give feedback and whether I can do that or not. Okay, so she is probably the best way is no, the best way is just to give me what you got, and then I can work from there with a I can or I can't, or it's not enough, or I need more, or something. Yeah, you can point out other game style mechanics. I mean, they're not direct blueprints, but it's got to be somewhat usable. Otherwise, I don't know. I can't remember the exact examples, but I know someone said something along the lines of, yeah, a card game where you have to fight zombies. It's like, in that response, the zombies is irrelevant. Because you can just you can nut that down to enemies, right? to the Discord. Okay, as an active slot, call a friend to aid the user. Plan friend's action with turn. Nice. As an upgrade, give functions a chance to prevent cells from spawning. That sells what we want. Enter back doors. We've been given permission to enter Sybil's back door. Reveals hidden back doors through Cloudbank. There's a game dev section you can use if probably the best one.
We got our lead. We're going downtown. The process will be waiting for us.
The process. So we're going to Philadelphia, is it? That's where the process plays, yeah? No? Who am I thinking of? Wait, who's Joel Embiid play for?
The empty set. It's closed for good, isn't it? Let's check the dock. You never know.
You never know. Okay. Thank you. So we have to... Oh, we're going out this way. Oh, there's a thing. Alright, so we can put Sybil in somewhere. Let's go in... Crash, because I don't really... use Crash all that much. It's probably better than what I think it is.
She's on our side.
Oh, look, we get a... Alright, let's, as an upgrade... will cause functions to stun and disrupt. Okay, that's not bad. Put stun and disrupt on our pet dog. Alright, we're maxed powered too. Ah.
Hey.
So you can't just...
You'll be back someday.
You can't just upgrade everything.